In this video, we're going to look at CrocoBlock, which is a best-selling plugin for dynamic website creation. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. So here we are over on CrocoBlock.com. Link down below in the description. If you want to get the best deal, then make sure you go through that link after this video. The ultimate toolkit for building websites with WordPress. If you've used WordPress before, you'll understand that it can be quite challenging, particularly if you're not so technical like myself, to be able to create exciting, cool-looking websites. And because nowadays it's so easy to create some incredible websites, you do really need to start integrating dynamic features in order to make your website really shine out from the crowd. So if we look down below, you can see there's 20 Jet plugins. These can be used on Elementor and Gutenberg. As well as that, there's 200 widgets for the Elementor and 60 plus ready-to-use templates. And if we look down through the templates list, and we'll have a look at some of them slightly later on as well, you can see there's dynamic templates. If you're not sure what dynamic template really means, it means that if I hover over something on a website or I click on something, it's going to pop up with a different window. It's going to interact with me much more than a typical website will do, and that makes it much more user-friendly and much likely to convert sales. And if we go down through, you can find the one that suits whatever it is you're looking for. So for example, let's just click on this one here, and it's going to bring me across to this page, okay? I can then click on view the demo, and this is the demo website, which I'm going to be able to edit if I go and make the additional purchase. You can see it's for finding properties. You can see that I can change the range of prices here, drop in the location, the type of bedrooms, what anything else I want. I come down below and then I've got the pictures of each of these with all the details. If I then click on the picture, it then brings me across to all of the details in here for the entire property. We've got things like the map location, which we can have fitted into the website. We can have the kind of floor plan. You can integrate YouTube videos and also list similar properties, whether those be rentals or properties to purchase, whatever it is that you're looking for if you're trying to create a website based around properties. Now, if you look down below at the products, you can see there are tons and tons of different elements and plugins that you can use for your website. And Chris, this is all created under the same banner. Basically, everything is going to interact really, really seamlessly with a website, and it's not going to disrupt the way that the website runs at all, enabling it to run very smoothly, very quickly, and not lose out on any of the functionality at all. If you come down below, you will also realize that it's very easy to create WordPress websites with no code, and you can create really stunning interactive dynamic websites with just a few simple clicks, changing the text to be as suitable as possible. You can see you can do various stunning effects, such as things like countdown timers and other kind of pop-up windows for e-commerce websites in order for you to be able to drive extra traffic and extra sales through a particular website. And here you can see it popping up, things like car deal solutions with booking appointments, anything you can basically think of, any website that you've gone to, whether that be for like dental work, whether that be for selling homes, whether it be for selling cars, e-commerce, for selling shoes, like here, you can see that all of these different plugins will enable you to get the very best results for your website. As well as that, you can also do things like real life Zoom chats where customers, etc., can interact with people in order to drive further sales, particularly if you're looking at high value products. And then other things that people love about the Jet plugins is a large community of people who can share their ideas on how to build better websites. As well as that, a video academy where you can learn more features by going through the videos, etc. And there's also non-stop updates happening all the time. And above all this, even more exciting, 30-day money-back guarantee. So all you got to do is sign up for one of the plans and you will get 30 days, no questions asked, money-back guarantee. If you look at this page as well, guys, you can see that you can see all of the websites that have been made with CrocoBlock, which is cool because it gives us a good idea of how we can create a website like this ourselves. What else is very nice if we're lacking a bit of inspiration or perhaps we're not as creative as other people when it comes to designing things like this, there's no problem because we can look at other people's and get really good inspiration from all of these. And there's one of these for every single solution that you can think of, right? So from car dealerships, we got here e-commerce, sustainability, fashion, medical, travel, movie, etc., etc. And you can submit your website afterwards in order to share it with other people. Coming down to JetEngine, then you can get the WordPress dynamic content plugin for Elementor, and that's $43, but for the entire year, okay? That's going to give you this entire stack here of different features. So you're going to get things down here like custom content types, custom post types, various different custom fields, and then you give an example down here where you've got a photographer, so it's advertising, kind of like you might on Fiverr for different kind of skills, freelancers, etc. And then down below, different grids, you've got maps, calendars you could use, carousels, sliders, injections, grids, so much more. Very, very exciting and interesting stuff. And these are all kind of like the different features here. So you can click on those and understand a bit more about how they work. But you get the picture, guys. If you ever used a good quality website where you can see lots of different things happening, where you're hovering over something, it's very easy to use, maybe like a booking.com when you're trying to book a hotel. You can do all of these things. You can create these incredible websites. All of that you can do through using CrocoBlock. And if we look into the actual pricing for CrocoBlock then, guys, that's on a yearly basis, gives you a bit of a discount, right? So you can see here the custom plan starting at zero. If we come down below, you're gonna see that you will start to get various other pieces if you click on the add-ons, right? But every time you're adding them on, they're then getting more and more expensive. However, the all-inclusive unlimited plan you will get for $400 for the year, which actually, if you break it down month by month, is really not significantly expensive. And that's for unlimited projects. So jumping across to the all-inclusive, if you're just looking for one project, then guys, it's gonna be $199 for the year, which works out less than $20 per month. And that's gonna include all of the different add-ons, right? All of these add-ons down below, and then also various other things, okay? So you're gonna get the dynamic templates, the design templates, interactive pop-ups, and much, much more. And then if you look into the freelance lifetime, it's gonna be $750, but that's a one-time purchase. And if you're a freelancer and you're gonna be creating many websites over and over again, then it's a bit of a no-brainer that you'd use one of these packages. And then you've got the lifetime kind of all-inclusive version, which is $1,000. The freelance lifetime allows you to do 500 separate websites, which might seem like a lot, but if you're running an agency or something like that, then you're probably going to want the lifetime. So that's the main differences between these two, but that's just for one project. When you change from one project to unlimited, then you're going to get different changes here, but these prices obviously remain unlimited forever. And with that, you're going to get all of these things down below. You're going to get the chat and video support, the product tutorials, 22,000 user community, intuitive dashboard, installation wizard, non-stop updates, etc. So in summary, guys, if you want to create the very best WordPress websites, then you need CrocoBlocks, which is going to allow you to do no coding, dynamic website building with just a few simple clicks. It's a great way for you to be able to save money on expensive coders and various other technical stuff, because pretty much if you can use a computer, you're going to be able to build fantastic, amazing websites using their existing templates and using all of their amazing plugins that come along with it. Guys, if you enjoyed today's video, then make sure you hit that thumbs up button for me. And if you're new to the channel, you want to learn more about digital products and digital entrepreneurship, then make sure you hit that subscribe and we'll keep you up to date with all of the very best products coming out. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.